do. But it's acoustic, so it's completely different. Together, so keep this in mind. No, Josh, it's a song we're going to make up together, and even I don't know what the song is, so that's going to be fun. Nice. This one is called, oh, Set List on My Hand, so that's really cool. What to say, because that's basically me. When's
your task is so much more predictable to me. You are so savage how you cast a mouth.
Let's talk about all the real shit at 2 a.m. As I play the guitar and she plays it, it's so low.
at all, but how I got this guitar. Okay, so it was after the first Music Society bar crawl, and then my mum wanted me to go to Derby the next day and get a guitar. I'm like, oh cool, but I'm like wrecked like the whole day, and then I'm just 3 hours just like, yeah, I want to play a fucking guitar, I want to buy this one. And then there's a choice of 3 guitars, and then 2 guitars, and then, yeah. So that's how I have a guitar, and that's why I don't have to beg people for an instrument to play on stage, which I just find to be really awkward, to be honest. Now the next song is another song. It's called Cracks. I thought there's cracks in my wall, and there's cracks in my life, and then that was the song.
Yeah, or not, or
don't know. Is that doing anything for anyone at all?
Dex.
I'm done. And now all the people who actually came to watch will be gone after me.